Today's date is Tuesday, August 9th, 2016. I'm with my customer, Eric. Afternoon, or actually, good evening, Eric.
Thank you, Mark. It's a pleasure to be here with you.
Thank you. We're having technical difficulties, unfortunately, but we're still going to take a video. We have a really nice vehicle here. Could you tell us a little bit about what I detailed for you here today, Eric?
Yes, Mark. Today you have spent a lovely afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
Detailing my Jaguar 2007 XK convertible.
Yep. Hunter green, eh? Or racing British green?
It's called racing British green.
Nice.
And it has been a car that's been my baby that I've looked after.
Mm-hmm.
And it was such a pleasure today when I came home and found that you are going to detail it for me as a gift for my wife.
Isn't that special?
I am absolutely feeling fantastic about the work that you did on this car.
Geez, thank you, Eric. I'm not paying you extra to say that.
No, Mark. In fact, you have done such a good job on this car that I'm looking forward to when you detail my boat at the Dartmouth Yacht Club. I feel that the work that you have done here is giving me a reason to trust you and to go further with detailing my boat at the Dartmouth Yacht Club.
Oh, thank you very much. I know you're a business owner here, and it means a lot to me that you appreciate the work that I had done. I actually spoke with your wife initially, and you weren't back yet, so I was getting ready, and then you got in, and you saw what I was about to do, and you actually watched quite a bit of the work, and I kind of educated you as to what you were getting.
Well, detailing vehicles that you feel proud of is not a task, it's a pleasure. And being here with you today, been helping to participate without charging me more, was in itself a fantastic blessing. So I watched you gave me the details of how you did and why you did what you did, and I'm very pleased with the outcome.
Oh, I want to say thanks again, Eric, for all the kind words. Right now we have a little bit of an issue with the roof. For some reason, I don't know, we went and lifted it up and it's not coming down, but we're still going to take an image of the best that we can.
Okay.
And I didn't want to put the whole picture of the car because we want to represent it in its best possible light. But I took some close-up pictures. Is that so that the roof is giving us a problem?
Yeah, well, the roof happened, it's in a cycle, and sometimes when the cycle is halfway between and we stopped it so you could detail in around the rubber skirting.
That's right.
Around the hood and around the back of the trunk, and as a result of which, now that it's in that cycle, I have to figure out a way to get it through the cycle before it'll close. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to do that for you in time for this video. But I hope that people could appreciate the good work that you've done for me.
Oh, thank you. We will go around it and at least show what I've done. Actually, you received a platinum package. And what would you say whenever you saw the finished product from what it had before? It had quite a bit of fairly heavy swirl marks throughout. And we didn't go with an elite service, which would have taken, 97-98% of that. But with the platinum service, there was quite a reduction. I taped off the back of the trunk for you.
Correct.
To show you the difference. And what was your honest impression when you saw what I had done there?
The oxidization that comes from the dirt and everything around the roads, you always get this film on the vehicles. And once you did your platinum service for me, automatically you could see a significant difference in both sides of the trunk, which is evidence that your product is working very well.
Oh, thank you very much, Eric. And on a scale from 1 to 10, then, I'd like to ask you, how do you rate the work that I had done for you here this afternoon?
Well, I'm a guy that believes in no one can be perfect, but I would give you a 10 out of 10 on this one.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that as well. You've been a real joy and a pleasure to work with. We actually laughed a little bit, and we enjoyed each other's company. You actually gave me a hand. I wanted you to experience what the softness of the paint, actually.
Right.
We went in with the paint sealant as well, and I told you that would make a significant difference. After I did the polishing, and then we went in with the brand new microfiber towel, which I use throughout the whole vehicle. Did you see me use new towels throughout the whole vehicle?
New towels every time that you changed an application or you needed, washing your equipment to make sure that it was nice and clean and equipped to do the job.
That's right. So I actually clean and restore my my pads, my buffing pads, to like new.
Yes.
With about maybe 5-6 times throughout the job, so that you're getting a really good paint correction experience here today.
I expected that you were going to be only here for probably 2 or 3 hours, and I think you've been here more like 4.5 hours.
It's
maybe
actually
5 hours.
Yeah, we're going on almost 6. You're losing track of time.
Oh.
Yeah, we're after. Are we 6 o'clock now or after?
We are now 6:10.
Okay, so yeah,
you started around 1:10, I think.
Yeah, so we've been here a good little time.
Yes.
Now, like I said, over 5 hours. Anyway, so a 10, and you had actually gone in, and I think your wife, Rose, had went on to Mark's Showroom Shine on Facebook and actually gave me a 5-star rating. I want to say thank you very much.
Fantastic. If I had done it, I would have given you a 10-star rating.
We appreciate it. So with your permission, we're going to try to come around here.
Okay, go ahead.
And I'd just like to show anyone that might be watching this. It's throwing me off a little bit more than usual because I'm not able to actually take the whole image of the vehicle. We want to keep the integrity of what it looks like, but we'll just pan back here a little bit. And as you can see, the roof is not totally on, but I won't catch the most of that. We'll just come back here. As we're coming around, if you want to follow me, Eric. What's your thoughts as we're coming around, from what you saw it before to what it's like right now?
Well, you know, I wash the car quite regularly. I keep it waxed and so on and so forth. But having a professional do it like you, Mark, has really shown me the importance of having someone who is experienced in doing what they're doing. I can't imagine what it would have been like if I had gone with the Platinum Plus package. But
Or the Elite.
Or the Elite package.
Yes.
But from what I see today, after the storage of this year and coming into the spring, I'm going to have you back to do the Elite.
Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, you had said that you'd like to go the next level next time.
Absolutely.
On the hood at least.
Exactly.
And possibly throughout the rest of the vehicle. And what I'm going to do for you is, if you do go with that service, I'm actually going to take off all the money that you paid into this. And I'm going to give you that discount because it's a quite elaborate service. You're looking at quite a hefty price.
Right.
But because you've already used me, I'm going to take off everything that I charge for you here today.
Fantastic.
If you have me back for that job. Does that sound fair?
It sounds very fair. Very fair. And I look forward to you coming back to do that.
Oh, thanks, Eric. And
good afternoon, Marcus. So glad to see you back here again. I arrived home today only to realize that you were going to surprise us with another visit. So we'd have a chance today to talk again about the excellent service that you do and how pleased I am as a customer. Mm-hmm. Yesterday, unfortunately, we went through a little time where I had some hood difficulties here, where I had stopped the retraction of my roof while you were cleaning, and it got stopped in its cycle, and therefore it wouldn't close. So yesterday, when we finished the detailing job, you had to didn't get exactly the right angle of pictures that you wanted to get. Today, we are back again. Not only did you come back, but you came back and redid my wheels, redid my tires, redid the shine on the car, gave it a little extra detailing to bring out the brilliancy. And I could not be more pleased as a customer, because I am fanatical about my car.
I see that.
So I just wanted to say thank you for, you know what? I have a philosophy in business.
Mm-hmm.
You can't do all the jobs best yourself. So for the ones that you are not capable of doing to its perfection, you hire somebody else to do it.
Oh.
Now I realize why I could never get the shine I wanted or the clean brilliancy of my rims that I wanted. Not only did I not have the right products, I didn't have the right detail guy.
Oh, thank you so much,
today,
Eric.
Today, I feel I've achieved both, and I am extremely pleased with the results.
Oh, thank you so much. I can't tell you how much I appreciate all the compliments. Yesterday, I want to say, right now, I didn't have an opportunity to say it on film, but you were so kind. After you actually prepaid, your wife had prepaid because it was a gift from her by credit card, and then at the end of the job, you elected to give me a $50 tip, and I really want to say thank you very much. It's much appreciated, and I look forward again
to. Well, as you know, when you are giving gratuities, whether it's in a restaurant or whether it's in service rendered, tips come as an over and above service, and I felt that's what I got from you.
Well, thank you. I wasn't expecting that, and I really want to say thanks once again.
I love the way you do your work and the pride that you take in doing your work. And, you know, I watched you again today as you walked around the vehicle looking for anything that would show up as a negative to make sure it was cleaned and that I was happy with it. And Mark, you're a professional. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you so much, Eric. I really appreciate this amazing testimonial. And with your permission, I'd like to ask again on video, on a rating from 1 to 10, as you said yesterday, how would you rate the work that I did for you yesterday and what I did for you today? Did I come back like I said that I would? And did I honor all of the promises I had made to you?
You have gone over and beyond. You're a 10 out of a 10, man. You are wonderful in what you do. And your approach and your personality makes a customer feel very comfortable and rewarded in just spending time with you.
Oh, I appreciate it. Thanks. Very, very generous of you to say that, Eric. With your permission, may I come around the vehicle?
Absolutely.
And as we're coming around, if we want to close that, we actually, I'm going to be including some pictures of the hood. It was up and it actually looked quite nice. What are we going to assess right after this? We said we're going to go and look at something.
Exactly.
If you want to follow me so they can hear you.
Exactly. After we finish this, because of the of how happy I am with the detail work you did.
Mm-hmm.
I have a 31-foot cruiser at the Dartmouth Yacht Club. It's an older model boat. It's a Coronet.
Okay.
It needs some TLC because I don't think since I've had it in 10 years that I've really given it what it deserves.
Okay.
So I feel that based on what you've done here, I'd like to get your professional opinion as to what we could expect and how you will achieve bringing it back as well to its original brilliancy.
Well, I'm looking forward to that as well. I actually had you go up on my YouTube channel looking at the customer, the
Correct.
Testimonial on a
yes.
on a 2012, that would have been a Yamaha 242S, I believe.
Yes, it
Limited.
Was. It
and,
was.
And anyway, you were happy with what you saw
absolutely,
there.
Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely. And I'm sure that once you get a look at my boat, that you'll be able to make a vast improvement on what it is right now. I don't know if you'll be able to get it back to its original, but I'd be surprised if you can't.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Over here, what are you seeing now that we've essentially re-detailed, no
yes.
polishing, of course, but
right.
I had to do the tires again because
right.
We wanted the images to be really, really nice today. And now that the top is, closed in its proper position,
right.
you really get a sense of the shine here and how much that green British racing green really comes alive. Do you agree?
No, it's a color that I've always wanted to have in my Jaguar XK.
Yep.
And I waited a long time to get this vehicle, and now that you have actually put your touch on it to help to bring it back to its brilliancy,
yep, follow me.
I could not be more pleased. It's fantastic. I'm happy. And I can't wait to see what you can do by going to the next level. That elite service
yeah.
should be fantastic.